up in there, they come into my place, come my driveway, and then when they leave, they go back out the same way.
I know, I understand.
And my concern from the BLM is I'm mandated by law to deal with nuisance horses and to remove them immediately.
They're not a nuisance until somebody chases them.
And I'm not saying you consider them a nuisance, but your neighbor might.
No, our neighbors have never complained.
We have no neighbors that complain.
We have talked to all of our neighbors, and they enjoy having them. And they also have their own fences if they don't want them on their property.
We have that. It might not be your immediate neighbor, but it might be another neighbor. And we've had cases here in the Springs where they were deemed nuisance horses. Where there were cases where there were a couple of bands that used to frequent this area. This is years ago before you lived here. And BLM